Let's go back in time to 1970. Yes, that's Robert. In his salon in Media, Pennsylvania, just outside of Philadelphia, Delaware County. Back in the day, where they would set 25 people a day with rollers and then tease that hair out so it lasted a good long week. This was before Vidal Sassoon had revolutionized the beauty industry. Robert, of course, was so happy when that day came. He had a roller burning party.